It was a privilege and an honor for me to coach at the U. Many coaches walked away for greener pastures. I never wanted to be anywhere else. I love this town, and I love this university. I never wanted to use this university as a stepping stone to pursue another job. This is a job I loved and wanted. I gave the coaches I worked for and the players I coached everything I could give them. It was a great run, one of the best ever in college football history. Finally, some people hit the lottery and make a lot of money. I hit the football lottery. I work for great coaches, most of all, great players. Without these players, I would never be here. Here are some of the players I want to thank for allowing me to express my tough love coaching style. And it was tough love, believe me. The 1,000-yard rushers and the fullbacks that block for them, I'm going to go down the list, but I want to thank Art Kehoe. I mean, we worked very closely at the U. I mean, we would argue sometimes and we'd get after it, but when we walked out of the room, we were on the same page. We were very close. Danielle Ferguson, 1,069 yards, and his fullback, Derek Harris. Edwin James, 1,098 yards, and his fullback, Carlo Joseph. Edwin James, 1,416 yards, and the fullback, Nick Williams, later became known as Nick Lucci, played at Cincinnati and a few other places. James Jackson, 106 yards. Mondrell Fulcher and Will McPartland were the fullbacks that blocked for him. Clinton Portis, 1,200 yards, and that was Nyjae Davenport, and they made Jarrett play a little fullback also. The thing that people don't really remember sometimes and don't understand, the guy that played fullback in the national championship game was Willis McGahee. He had 20 practices, and we wound up beating Nebraska with Willis playing in 20 practices. He played the whole game at fullback because Nyjae Davenport had a broken bone in his foot, and really Jarrett really wasn't ready for that situation. Willis McGahee, the next year, 1,753 yards, Quatrin Hill and Talib Humphreys, and then Jarrett Payton really wanted to play, but he was just behind so many great guys, but he had 985 yards. He was 15 yards short of 1,000. Frank Gore was always injured, but he had 945, and he was a great ball player, obviously. You know, he's in the Super Bowl this year. I also like to mention Tyrone Moss and Kyle Cobia, and also like to mention DJ Williams. DJ Williams is a freshman, played fullback there. In that lottery, I include Brett and all the guys that played on the offensive line, of course, Kenny and the receivers. I mean, it was like a lottery, I'm not telling you. I ran into Santana Moss the other day at Publix, and we were talking, you know, just talking about it, you know, Santana and I, and it's just like a lottery, man. That's what it was. You're working for the greatest coaches around, you know, with Howard and Jimmy and Butch, and, you know, it was unbelievable for me, and I really appreciate it. I really believe all these players were dreamers. They allowed me to push them to their max. I thank them for that. I have always believed that you can get anything you want if you help enough people get what they want. It was a lot of fun. At the end of Attitude of a Champion, there is a poem that embodies why championships are won and why players lay it on the line day after day. It's called The Law of the Jungle by Kipling, and it goes like this. It says, now this is the law of the jungle, as old and as true as the sky. And the wolf that shall keep it may prosper, but the wolf that shall break it must die. As the creeper that girdled the tree trunk, the law runneth forward and back. For the strength of the pack is the wolf, and the strength of the wolf is the pack. It is a privilege and an honor to be inducted in the University of Miami Sports Hall of Fame. I thank the committee, even you, Holmes Braddock. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Great job, coach. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Touchdown, Miami! Duke Johnson, touchdown! For the end zone, and Coley, he's got him! The ball's loose, Miami has the ball! Stacy Coley goes all the way, got him, touchdown, Miami! Intercepted by Miami, Tracy Harris!
Duke Johnson running left, Duke Johnson, touchdown!